Everyone, welcome to part four of the Last of Us gameplay walkthrough. I'm glad everyone's here, or at least those who showed up. But yeah, I have great news. I was able to get my reservation tickets for the screening that's coming up, or technically the screening that's already passed. But for those who don't know, currently HBO is going to be having a screening of The Last of Us for the first episode on January 12th. And I mean, by the time this video is uploaded, you know, we're already past that, but currently for me, it's the 10th. So, you know, really excited, you know, super stoked for it. And yeah, I heard the first episode's gonna be like an hour and a half long. So, you know, I'm really looking forward to it. So yeah, I'll let you guys know how it goes, but let's get back into it, you know, back in Billstown.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
I'm honestly so excited for it, though. Like, I've just been... Oh, man, I didn't expect to get the tickets, but, you know, they gave me an email saying, hey, you know, confirm your tickets, and, well, now here we are. Need to remember to clear the infected by the fences. Third time this month that too many of them are stacking up against the fence. Knocking this shit over. Clear the fences.
Just stay out of his way.
Great. Prove their ability of blades. That's just wonderful.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. Reminder, put on my warning signs. Let them know you're serious. You know, if I get Nick Offerman is playing Bill, I'm really excited to see that. I think it'd be a, I think it's a great casting choice. So, you know, hopefully by the time I watch him, I'll be like, well, damn, you know. Well, I'm not sure what episode's gonna come in yet, but, I mean,
what kind of
I'm sure he's gonna do a great
in?
Job.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job, simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat.
Haha! Fuck you too.
Oh, you know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
We're at the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were going to fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix...
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now, that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're going to need more guns.
One side.
Oh, I had to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, gross.
I remember watching Nick Offerman in Parks and Rec, and he did pretty good, so, you know, it will turn out well.
Alright, here we go.
You know, I completely forgot I watched the entire show, and then, now I don't really remember that much anymore. It's been a few years now, but, you know, Ron Swanson,
so,
love him.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine.
Damn it!
Lock and load.
I'm doing awfully bad right now. I just missed like three of my own shots. You know, this is actually my second recording I'm doing so far. I had to retake this just because like I realized like my audio was being picked up from my speakers and I'm like, oh well crap, but damn dude.
Okay.
I'm so sorry if my gameplay's inferior to people.
Bill,
Joel, this way.
I gotta get my act up.
Up we go.
Well, you picked a hell of a place to hole up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. All right, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door? Gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing, getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it. All right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
You know, I just realized there's like a small little buzzing sound whenever I'm doing that. That's awesome. I thought my headphones were just like getting like messed up out of nowhere, but sadly not.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just
a group of runners triggered most of the bombs at the south side of the town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget it to mark all the. Don't forget to mark the map with all bomb locations. All right. Don't know what's going on with my tongue today.
All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh no. I just panicked like crazy right now. Oh my god, bro. Why did the arrow not kill it? Oh my god, okay. So much panic, man. So much panic. And I'm pretty sure that's not all of them either. It's like, bro, come on. I think they're all clickers, though, so, like... Alright. In all fairness, I could take them all out, but I probably do want to save up my ammo, so...
Locked.
Oh man, gotta be kidding me. Okay, okay.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Over there.
Yo. Okay, okay. Oh my god, how did I end up making this shit worse? Alright. Alright, alright, right now. We're gonna figure something out. Or maybe not. Okay, can I make anything? I can't make anything. Oh, damn. Sorry, I literally. Oh my god, why is there so many? Oh hell no. Dude. Oh nah, bro. Come on. I have no Molotovs, I have no nothing, bro. Oh, crap.
Oh,
Shit. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, bro.
Give me a gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Ah, that's the first time that shit's ever happened to me, bro. Usually I never deal with the shit loud, but oh my god. The sheer amount of panic I just had. It's like my heart just, dude. All right. Oh my god. It's like, oh man. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna split for ammo because I know there is some ammo around here and I don't want to miss that. So yeah, but wow, just wow, man. I was so unlucky. I wonder if there's anything in this house. I don't think I've actually been inside this house here. Oh shit! Nice. Yeah, I've never been inside of this house before. That's just a brick. Alright, it's just that. Stairs is blocked, as expected. Okay. I think over here there's nothing, so I guess we'll just go through this way. I got the arrows already, so I don't really think there's much else I really need to explore over here. Except for this grill. Yeah. Alright, I think I'm good over here. I don't really think any of them really dropped anything, so I really don't think I need to worry about them in that case.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
What are those clicker things inside the house?
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Can you imagine how much worse it would be trying to get through these if they had, like, some kind of mic input? Oh, come on. Come on. That was not fun. Just lost half of my ammo, but... Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure that's a... That's the Easter egg to The Walking Dead. Clementine's house. Right? God, I just wasted so much ammo on that shit for nothing. There's something out here.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going. Yeah.
I'm not sure if I've ever been to the upstairs part of this house. October 4th. It's official. School is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school equals no homework. Which is fine by me. Now what do I do with all this free time? October 5th. Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounded like Mom was to leave, go to her sister. Dad said he'd stay here, that the outbreak wouldn't reach our town. Well, now we know what happened. October 6th. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face. But I could tell she's scared. They both look scared. October 7th. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him, sighed, and walked out. I've never seen him like this. October 10th. Dad was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. When we sat for breakfast, everyone was all quiet, as if nothing happened. I played along. October 15th. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad. More like whispered with Dad. Lots of what's going on around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home. That the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16th. When we're going, where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how we'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. Whatever. October 17th. It's time Dad says we'll be back. It's time. Dad says we'll be back right before we know it. I think he's full of it.
You got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. Bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Joel, look.
Appreciate it.
Run! Run!
Oh, come on. Oh, shoot, 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 no! Damn, I got jumped. We were doing so good. We could have gone stealth. We were doing so good. We were so close. What happened, bro? What the hell happened?
Infected.
Okay, okay.
Oh, Ellie, run! Run! Rushed.
That was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Wasn't too bad. No, it wasn't too bad. We got through.
How do we
got
get
through.
Inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Is there even a way to even do this mission stealth? Because I generally don't know. Every single time I do this, like, I'm always like encountering the runners, so. I mean, there probably is. I mean, I'm just saying, me personally, I've always, like, never been able to do this.
Thanks,
mission
Bill.
Stealth. You know, skill issue. It's fine.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Partly on the stairs over here.
Go, 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 you two, go! Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Leave my guess.
Okay. Here's what we're gonna try to do. Okay.
Shift!
Really hoping there's a door over here. Sneak through. And there's not. That's perfect. Just perfect. Okay, now my chances of being seen are a lot more higher. So. Okay. What I'm worried about mostly is the runner that's over there. I don't know if it's a runner or if it's a clicker. That's a runner. Crap. Damn it. All right. I'm gonna wait for it to start coming around the corner. And once I do, I'll follow right after. I just hope it doesn't come through that door right now.
Down the hall. I bet we could cut through those classrooms.
Clicker.
I see those guys.
Okay. Oh, crap. Okay. We got this.
Hey, look. Still alive.
Three of them over there.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Oh man, okay. It's like I don't want to use my ammo because I know that I'm gonna need it in like just a moment, but make a fight. Or maybe I can distract these three.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? We're done.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Bro, how was even fair?
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it! Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up
nothing to do with... Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
All right, hold on. I'm just going to pause for a quick second here. All right, and now we're back into it. I just needed to get a drink of water.
Just going
to
steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
All right, let's see what we got here. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set in your ways attitude. I wanted more than life than this, and you could have never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Yeah, that's so harsh. You know, I know the show's gonna explore more about Bill and Frank, so I'm really looking forward to that. Just cause, like, you know, we don't really know too much about Frank, so... You know, I always wanted to see how they met, how it turned out. Well, we know how it turned out, but the events that caused that, you know, what led up to that moment. I think it's really important to find things like that out. Frank, man.
Ready?
You wanna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's get this thing moving.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Ugh.
Now hit it! Hit it!
Over there! Look out!
Oh, shit!
We gotta go faster.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
We're on the house. To your right.
No way, just dodge that. Oh, fuck. God damn it. All right. You know, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. We got it. It's okay.
We gotta go faster!
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house, to your right!
Oh, come on! Okay, you know, I'm gonna heal first. All right, because, okay, no, I'm just not doing this again.
Gotta go faster!
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Hey, around that house, to your right!
Cover me!
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You really fucked my day up.
You know that, Joel. Huh?
Okay, from the other side to your left.
Get her to that hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up. You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means he's back in here, too. Cole, for it! This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt. Then get out, quick. Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out! Yes.
Stay down! Yeah. You dead asshole.
No, shit, no, please don't kill me.
Fuck.
I died 6 times.
All right. I think that's the last one.
6 times, man.
You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, we need to get the hell out of here.
All right.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Man, it's like I'm editing this part out, right? But I had to die 6 times for this, and it's like it drove me insane, man. It just drove me crazy. Oh my god. If only you knew.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, there's a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.